Country Coverage with John Schultz. This is KTV News Watch 7 Sports.
Good evening from the Big Red Zone. More complete coverage of Nebraska football. Kansas State comes to Lincoln on Saturday, and if Nebraska can beat the Wildcats, it will mark the 39th consecutive season the Huskers have put together a winning record at home. Here's my list of seven things you need to know about Saturday's game. Nebraska looks to beat Kansas State for the third straight time. To get there will require a short memory. The Huskers extended their overall losing streak to 5 games by allowing a school record 76 points to Kansas last week.
Kansas State, they don't really care right now what we're going through, you know. In fact, the more distraction there is, the more they like that.
Nebraska quarterback Joe Gans is coming off a 400-yard passing performance last week, but this will be his first start at home.
I think it'll be a different set of emotions, you know, starting my first game at home, you know, just starting on the same field as, you know, some of the great Husker quarterbacks, you know, like Frost and Crouch and Tommy Frazier. You know, it'll be a different kind of, you know, different kind of nervousness, different kind of emotion, I think, this Saturday than it was last.
You can bet Gans will be looking Maurice Purifies way again. Mo caught 7 passes for a career-high 158 yards and 3 touchdowns against KU. Kansas State got off to a hot start this season with a 4-1 record and an upset win over Texas. Since that game, they're just 2-3 with a loss last week to Iowa State. K-State quarterback Josh Freeman makes his first start at Memorial Stadium. He decommitted late in the recruiting process from Nebraska to the Wildcats and ranks 23rd nationally in total offense. Kansas State is dangerous on special teams. They lead the nation in punt return yardage, and they've scored a nation-leading 4 times. This game marks the final appearance at Memorial Stadium for 29 disappointed Nebraska seniors.
Oh, we need this. Five games in a row, it's been really rough. And for people's pride and people's, you know, the way people look at this class, you know, of seniors, it would be nice to get these 2 wins and then to get to a bowl game.
And now it's time for the results of our poll question at KETV.com. We asked if this Nebraska football team has quit. 56% of the 2,000 voters say yes, 30% say at times they've quit, 14% say no. For more on the Huskers, click on the Big Red Zone page at KETV.com.